Brother Patrick has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope and eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. We read in sacred scripture, "Come, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord. Inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory. For you are the resurrection and the light. Face, and in your light we'll see light, and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. In sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother Patrick, and we commit his earthly remains to the ground, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face shine upon him and be gracious to him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace. Dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercies. Gracious Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Remember all the good they have done, we pray to the Lord.
face away. Step.
Step.